My girlfriend is half Indian and half white, so she doesn't know whether to become a doctor or sue a doctor. And I'm half Chinese and half Puerto Rican, so I don't know whether to propose to her because she's not Chinese and it might upset my Chinese mom, or if I should wait 10 years to propose.